Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your SWF Industries case erector. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set for 3-phase, 480 volts. Today we'll be erecting this tray at 25 trays per minute.